These are the announcements for Monday, September 25th. Good luck to our golf team today. They will be playing Ridgeline at Logan Golf and Country Club at 1 p.m. Girls Froshmore soccer team is playing at Layton at 6 p.m. tonight, and the varsity and JV are playing Logan on Tuesday night at 5 p.m. and 7 p.m. It is senior night, so everyone please come out and support our senior soccer players. Also on Tuesday, volleyball is playing Mountain Crest here. Sophomores at 3:30, freshmen and JV at 5, and varsity at 6:30. There is a Hope Squad parent meeting at 7 p.m. in the lecture hall tonight.
In the cafeteria today, we will be eating chicken nuggets, PB&J, fish sandwiches, and pizza. Green Canyon will be offering the PSAT on Wednesday, October 11th. All sophomore and junior students are eligible to take this test. The PSAT helps prepare for future tests, and juniors that score in the top 1% in Utah can qualify for the National Merit Scholarship. If you would like to participate, bring your $20 payment to the finance office, then visit the counseling office to sign up.
There's a Sky Canyon hockey game tonight at 7:15 at the Eccles Ice Arena. We are playing Bountiful and it's going to be hype, so everyone should come out.
We want to include students and their pets in the yearbook. If you want a chance to be in the yearbook, then send us a picture of you and your pet. Through your Instagram account, you can send it at yearbookwolves.
Calling all GC students. The yearbook needs your photos. Send all your 0.5 and fit checks to the yearbook Instagram page at yearbookwolves for the opportunity to get into the yearbook.
Hey, what's up, GC? We got boys basketball open gyms 5:30 to 7, Monday, Wednesdays.
If you want to come hoop, be there.